What's up, guys? So, we tried with the TGG server, and I don't know why I keep trying, because it always ends up the same way, and, I'm not gonna get into that, because that's a whole nother set of drama and crap. But I've been approached by several different server owners with some, ideas, and there's one I really, really liked, and, I want to give that one a try before I hit up the other ones. And it's basically to play on a component blueprint hybrid system. So, basically the way that's going to work is to craft things that aren't default, you'll have to find the blueprints again. And you'll be doing that by finding research paper and so forth, and research paper can be used to either try to unlock random blueprints, or you can research something by doing slash research. And I spelled research wrong. Research. And then you would drag the item into here, and you'd hit research. So that's actually pretty cool. It's a set of plugins. It's a vanilla plus server, I believe 2x gather, and so forth. Of course, loot would be altered to work with the BP system, but it would pretty much be vanilla. Better airdrop, stuff like that. Very similar to how my server was. But it's going to be a blueprint component hybrid. And I think this is a really cool idea, so if you guys are excited about this, I would also need your support, because they'll be launching this as a brand new server. So this isn't going to have a population. Right now there's like 15 or so people playing randomly, but the blueprint system isn't done or finished. They hope to get it done before the next force wipe. So their idea is to kind of fresh launch this, and they've reached out to me to help kind of fill it. So if this is something you guys are interested in, there's going to be a straw poll down in the video description. It'll be the first link, and go ahead and vote on there, and I enabled comments on there, so you can leave comments on the straw poll, or preferably on the video where I can see it easier. And then I'll also link the server owner's group. It's the Grumpy Griefless Gaming. They go with Grumpy Gaming, pretty much, but they're also known as Griefless Gaming, so I forgot to mention that. And that's more on Ark. But yeah, they run multiple servers, Ark, Rust, other games. They did Conan for a while. So they're a very experienced team. They're very caring. They want to create great communities for people to play. And they kind of have that same mantra that I've always been trying to go for. So that's something cool. I love that they reached out to me. And I'd love to make this server something that happens, but I want to see if you guys are interested in this. I think it's the perfect mix of what we need. There's progression. There's a reason to stay into the server. BPs are back, something that everyone loves and misses. But the component system is still here. So you still need the components to craft the items. They still spawn in junk piles and this and that. But the actual crafting isn't going to let you. Now, the one little rinky-dinky weird part is, of course, you can't actually mod Rust. They call it modded servers, but really they're plugins. Now, if you don't know the difference between mods and plugins, I don't want to go into complete details, but I'll give you the quick and easy. The easy is a mod can physically change the game. They can add something in that doesn't exist, re-add something that's disabled. They can make something brand new. They can take something out completely. Where a plugin only lets you block things, alter things, change values, and so forth. So think of it as a advanced configuration kind of thing. And I guess they just restarted the server for something. But it's just EAC disconnect. All right, we'll try connecting again. But so that's kind of the difference there. So because Rust can't actually be physically modded, you can't change the crafting menu. So that's what's going to be weird here. And basically, it's going to be everything's going to show up in said list, as always. But when you go to craft something, it's going to say, you know, of course, I'm naked. I don't have anything. I can't spawn anything in here. It's not my server. And, you know, I wasn't going to collect just for this video. But you get the idea that when you go to an AK and you hit craft and you have all this stuff, it's going to say, sorry, you don't know that blueprint yet. So that's a little irritating, because there's no visual guide of what blueprints you have, but at least it will tell you, and it's not going to use the items and steal them from you if you don't have it. So that's okay. So what is cool, though, is when you do get the blueprint and you learn it, at the bottom of the screen on the right-hand side, it'll say, you have now learned MP5, you have now learned AK, you've now learned heavy armor, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, if you guys are interested in this, it's just kind of like a, hey, would you want to populate this server? The owner wants to gauge how many people are into this, how many people I can bring. And yeah, so go ahead, fill out that straw poll for me, guys, and once we hear back from that, we'll come back with more details. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you next time.